Today we're back at it with another solo victory cup. This is the third one of the season, and in the previous one I actually got earnings. And today I was going for the back-to-back, and I can't lie, this was one of my better tourneys. Like always, we're starting out in the opens with a bad first game. I don't know what it is, man, this season I have not been able to have a good first game. But hopefully in game two we can turn it around. Seen so many people here.
Nice.
How we doing? Please don't stream snipe me. Oh wait, I'm not live, so you can't.
You can't.
I guess I'm just gonna go key the guy with the medallions, huh? Sound like a good one?
Oh, Ken, I just did something.
Did you put someone down?
Yeah, I put him in the Taj Mahal. Oh my God. He had two medallions. Dude, oh my God, get off me. Got all the medallions.
Yeah, I know.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a lot of kills, Ken. Good job. I'm moving right now. After clutching up a dub in game two, the rest of the tourney was absolutely fire. Get out of here, bro. Dude, I am so bad. I'm dead.
Dude.
Yeah, man. Yeah, not really. After that win, the tourney was a complete disaster, but it was just enough to make it to the finals, where I actually turned up. Game one of the finals, I saw somebody go camp in one of these crates, and I was like, oh, there's a free kill. Wrong. But games two and three were actually insane, so let's hop in to game number two. Ken.
Go, Jonathan, go.
Oh my God. Let's go. Ah man, third place, dude. All I needed was one more refresh, bro. That was so close. Hype was really set up though, so I don't know if I could have won that, but it was so close, bro. But one more game, game three, I have another chance at earning. And like I said, this game turned out to be a crazy one. Bro, I just took 80 fall while fizzed.
Wait, really?
Now I'm getting lobby. choking. Get out of here. Oh my gosh, bro, I got second. I was on the brink of earning 2 games in a row, but just couldn't pull it off. So dang close, man. Next solo cup, I definitely got this in the bag. Don't forget to check out the creative maps down below if you're trying to improve and support me at the same time. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.